Let me explain to you why it is I call this workshop, and also the book on which the workshop was based, Managing with Intent. I called it Managing with Intent because of an observation I had about how people manage in business. But first, let me describe this. In law, there are two ways in which you can kill a human being. One way is called culpable homicide, and the second way is called murder with intent. You're driving down the street, you drive a suburban street, and you're driving much too fast. A little kid runs across the street, you can't stop in time, you hit the child, and you kill him. That's called culpable homicide. You are culpable because you killed somebody and you had no right to be driving that fast in an urban area. But there's another type, another way in which you can kill somebody, and that's called murder with intent. You say, I can't stand that little brat. What I'm going to do is I'm going to park my car at the top of the street, and next time I see him, I'm going to drive at him as fast as I can as he crosses the road and kill him. That's called murder with intent. My experience of managers was that most managers were managing more like culpable homicide than like managing with intent. You go to work, you join the company as a young graduate, you turn up every day, you don't bother anybody, and after a little while, you find out that you've been appointed supervisor. And so you do what supervisors do, you have a desk, it says supervisor, you play supervisor games, you don't annoy anybody, you come to work every day. And the next thing you know, you've been promoted to manager. And now you have an office, so you can close the door and be completely cut from everybody else, and you play manager games. That's more like culpable homicide than like managing with intent. Managing with intent is when you say, I've got five people in my team. They've got different strengths, they've got different crazinesses, they've got different problems, they've got different strengths that they can bring to the party, and my job is to take those five people and mold them into a fantastic team, the way we can really, really accomplish what we're told to achieve for the purposes of this organization. That's called managing with intent. So what we're going to do at the seminar is we're going to look at a different way of understanding management. You see, the fact is that when somebody walks into your office and says to you, what am I supposed to do now? What am I supposed to do? You don't pause for a moment and say, I wonder which one of the four theories we covered in the last management development program is most applicable in this situation. We don't talk like that. You're more likely to respond from your own inner stuff, from your gut. We bring ourselves into situations where we have to respond spontaneously and on the spot. Management is one of those things. There's no time to think. You manage from your own inner stuff. What I'm going to share with you is a five-part model which will allow you to have an insight into how management works. Once you've got it, you get that aha, so that's how it works. You will have a new existential reality so that when you come to the management situation, you won't have to think about what to do. You'll just look at it and say, I understand the situation, and now I understand exactly what I need to do. Insight, which is what the course will be based on, an insight into this model is much, much faster than theory. I look forward to seeing you at the Managing with Intent workshop.